You know what happened? The barbers, when a computer trade came out, nobody wanted to learn a trade anymore. Everybody figured they could make $1 million. Punch sitting around, punching up a computer, you know? So nobody goes to trade schools anymore. Nobody wants to learn this. And it's one of the things. But the kids that do go to school, they do learn, like these guys, they make a good living. There's nothing hard about it.
Oh, they still get it.
I don't really like them.
If you like what you're doing, I guess in any job, it's easy.